Hamilton 3-3 Partick Thistle. Late Andrew strike salvages point for Axes. Tony Andrew was the hero for Hamilton with an equaliser deep into stoppage time against Partick Thistle in the Scottish Premiership. Two goals in the space of 2 minutes from Darian McKinnon and Danny Redmond had put the home side in front. But Thistle managed to restore parity thanks to strikes from Jordan McMillan and James Cragan. Christy Elliott then thought he had claimed the winner for the visitors, until Andrew salvaged a point for the hosts with the last kick of the game. Axes headed into this match still sitting at the top of the table but in need of a positive result. After suffering back-to-back defeats in League and Cup, they immediately set about piling the pressure on their visitors, and Mikel Antoine Carrier was not too far away with an early effort that he screwed just wide. Partick then had a decent chance of their own when a poor back header from Redmond allowed Chris Doolin through on goal, but he was thwarted by a timely clearance from Ziggy Gordon. But a blistering 78-second spell put Hamilton in the driving seat. A lovely move saw the home side break the deadlock on 21 minutes when Ollie Crawford picked out Dougie Emery, and his layoff was collected by McKinnon, who swept home the opener. Less than 2 minutes later, the home side doubled their advantage.